Yeah.
All those things before you take any deal.
Agreed, guys. I'm on section tip.
Oh,
my dang, what y'all is sweet.
Welcome back to my YouTube channel. Shout out to you guys for popping by and watching yet another video. It is your girl Zai, and I'm back with yet another video.
Excuse you guys, so I feel like it has been a minute since I gave you guys the energy y'all deserve, you know what I mean? I love that for me. But I just finished having a meeting. My sister and I were on a Zoom meeting. Big things are coming together, child. Big things. But anyways, you guys will be kept on the loop when, you know, things, when it's time to spill the beans, okay? Anyways, so I have an appointment. So I am a four-eyed baby for those who don't watch my vlogs. Why? But one thing about me, at least now you have started. Anyways, I'm a four-eyed baby. I wear glasses. Working with one hand. I wear glasses. These are my glasses right now. But I am due for a... It's been 2 years and I'm due to change my glasses and get a new pair. And one thing about me, I'm excited. So today I have an appointment for 12:30 and I am ready, but my mom is not. My mom is not, and she's gonna make me late. And I don't like being late, but let us get going. Yeah, let's get going. Let's get going.
Hello.
Good
and you. Sorry, I'm running so late. I have a 12:30 appointment. Yes.
And I know already. The
optometrist
is going on lunch now. She's going to test 5 minutes.
Oh, okay. When they
come?
2:30.
3:30.
Tomorrow. What
time tomorrow?
So I just got to my appointment and they told me that, child, I am too late, okay? And it was not my fault. My mom was running late. Like, I'm so annoyed. But they've just rescheduled for Wednesday. Like, in the random aspects, I'm bored because, like, how many times am I gonna have to reschedule, whichever one, child? But how many times, like, so I've got a 10:30 appointment on Wednesday, child. So hopefully that day I'll actually get things done, you know. So I'm about to go home now. I'm hungry even though I ate. I'm hungry, but I think I'm like hungry for like a snack. Maybe I can have an apple, I don't know. But yeah, we're going home now and we're gonna have load shedding at 2:00. Yo, but what's new, child? It's South Africa. We are living in South Africa. The ghetto. So I just got back. Ooh, child, I'm looking a mess. But you know what? It is what it is. It's cold. I just got back and as I've mentioned in the car that I was late. And it was not my fault. It literally was my mom's. Like, I'm so annoyed. But you know what? I'm over it. So I've got, they rescheduled, it sounds like I'm saying it wrong, rescheduled, they rescheduled, yeah, they rescheduled my appointment for Wednesday. So I've got an appointment on Wednesday for 9:30, which is earlier. But you know what? I will be on time. I will be on time this time. And I will make sure that my mom is on time. Guys, lento yami yokungabi mobile, I don't like it. Like, I don't like it. I don't enjoy it. Okay? But if push comes to shove, honestly, I feel like I'm just gonna Uber. Because I can't keep rescheduling. Like, it's messing up with my days. Like, I got to do other stuff, you know? But anyways, we were supposed to have load shedding at 2. But, okay, Nana manji, I won't lie, I'm not mad at that. But you know what? One never knows with Eskom. Maybe today's just late. And as I've said, I'm feeling a little snacky. Like, I would like to have a snack because I'm feeling a bit hungry. I ate in the morning at around 10:30. And it's like, what time is it? The last time I checked, it was like 2:30. So yeah, I'm hungry. I'm about to make myself something to eat, and yeah, and get on with my day. I'll pick up the camera as I go along with my day. But yeah guys, I really need to get this appointment done, like, on Wednesday, honestly, because it's giving the ghetto. Like, because time management is important, and it's making me look bad, you know? Like, I don't like that. I don't like it, girl. Anyways, let me go make some lunch, child. Guys, I went to Pep. And let me try and open this. Oof, it's gonna take so long. Wait, I'm coming back. Mom was sending a package. And while I was just chilling there, child, it's a store. And one thing about me, I will look around. And I got a bottle. Like, I've been wanting a bottle. Like, I've been needing a bottle. So, because my last one broke. It fell and it broke. And that broke my soul. Genuinely, guys, I was so hacked. But I have a new bottle. And it's 20 rand. So if you want a bottle, Pip got your back for a reasonable price.
Is 10:30 and it's about 10:15 and we are definitely almost there. So child, I am on time today. I made sure I woke up at around 8:30 and I'm on time, and my mom did not disappoint. I'll take you guys along on the process and all of that. And guys, it is so cold. Like, it's so cold today.
Thank you.
relationship with getting new glasses. So yeah, getting new glasses because I can never make a decision. There's too many choices. Like, don't give me too many choices because we are dead. But I ended up picking one, and my mom thinks it's nice, it's very cute. I don't know, but I'll show you guys when I get them. They said that they will be ready in 2 weeks, so yo, I hope I'm gonna be happy. Because you know how sometimes you pick something and then when you get it, you're just like, I don't remember you looking like this. So I hope that's not the case. I hope I love them even more, you know. But we're on our way home now. My mom needs to go sleep because she was working night duty, child. She was giving team too much. Okay, she's gotta rest. And I have to figure out what I'm gonna eat. I'm so hungry. The only thing I had in the morning was tea, and it's already 11. Giving starvation. But I'm gonna get something to eat. Let us go and put in my mom's coat. It's dirty, child. It's dirty. Why are you going to put my plastic? Child, I'm so cold. Like, I'm behind that, guys. I haven't spoken to you guys in so long, like in so long. Today is Thursday, child. Not me lying to you guys, it's not Thursday, it's Friday. It's definitely Friday. So happy Friday, happy Friday. I feel like I'm always starting or ending a vlog on a Friday. I don't know, maybe it's a coincidence. Anyways, I am ending the vlog here. And this is the end of the vlog. Thank you guys for watching, and yeah, watch out for my next vlog. I told you guys I am just keeping consistent, and I'm gonna be dropping 2 videos every week, every Monday and every Thursday. You guys should expect a video. Every Monday I'm gonna make it a vlog because I would have vlogged like the whole week, and then on Thursday it could be a vlog or another video, like a sit down type of video. And also I'm gonna be introducing a new series on my channel, but I'll keep you guys on the loop with that. Next week there's a lot of things going on. It's gonna be a busy week. But just stay tuned. Make sure that you guys are watching my vlog so that you guys are kept up to date with everything that's happening in my life. But yeah, next week is gonna be hectic, like hectic. And yeah, don't forget to like, comment, subscribe if you haven't. And if you have,
shout out to you. One thing about me, I really appreciate you, and I'm gonna see you guys on my next vlog.